Hello everybody, welcome aboard my channel and on to a new video. Now this particular video is the story of my 300 nautical mile cross country flight. Now as a trainee pilot in India, you have to do 50 hours of solo cross country. Among that, the 300 nautical mile cross country is the most important and the best flight because it is the longest cross country that you do. Plus it is solo, so obviously it's a lot of fun and a huge learning experience. Now, my 300 nautical mile cross country was back in the month of March 2021, and this particular video documents my entire experience with my friend Raghav, with whom I did my cross country. So enjoy the video, see the video till the end. If you like it, hit that like button and I will meet you on the other side. Hello everyone, a very good morning. It is currently 27th of February and it is 8:46 a.m. in the morning. My 300 is rescheduled for today. I'm obviously excited for the flight, but all I want is the flight to happen today.
Flashback.
Okay, so, you know, ignore this, all this mess over here. But I had to plan for my cross country again because I am going tomorrow and I'm going on my favorite aircraft, which is Victor Tango Charlie Alpha Zulu. The weather on my levels, you know, whatever I've planned seems good. बहुत हो गया भैया, अभी बंद करो, अभी सब कुछ रखो, चलो सोने. भाई, आज आज पता है एक बहुत ही यूनिक चीज हुई है. बोल क्या?
क्या?
आज तेरा बेड साफ है भाई.
मेरा हमेशा साफ रहता है.
ये नहीं नहीं, रुक रुक रुक, ढंग से बताइयो, तेरा बेड हमेशा
साफ रहता
है. अब ये आ गया व्लॉग में. अब जब नहीं रहेगा ना, तब इसी व्लॉग को मैं रीप्ले करके लूप में तुझे दिखाऊंगा, ठीक है ना?
अपना इंट्रोडक्शन तो दे दे, थोड़ा ढंग का.
नहीं, यहाँ पे सही लाइट नहीं आ रही. यूनिफॉर्म में लिया
यार. अभी इसके नखरे देखो, लड़कियों से ज्यादा तो मेरे रूममेट के नखरे भाई. इसका नाम कुलदीप है.
मेरा कल 300 है, तुझे कुछ कहना है?
ऑल द बेस्ट, जिंदा आइयो. अगर आया तो ठीक, नहीं आया तो तेरा प्रोटीन मेरा.
यही जिम वाले बंदू का यही है, कुछ भी हो जाए भाई, प्रोटीन नहीं जाना.
प्रोटीन नहीं वेस्ट होना चाहिए, खराब हो जाएगा मैं यूज करूंगा. मैं पी के मेरा बॉडी बनाऊंगा तेरे नाम की.
End of flashback.
So in our academy, what happens is two people go for 300 nautical miles together. So today it's me and this another friend of mine from the same batch called Raghav. Both of us will be going to the same route. I'm getting a call. Wait. So that is Raghav only. I'm hangar ke baar hu bro. Are you in the ops?
Look who's here. How excited are you?
नहीं, मैं अभी व्लॉग में बोल रहा था कि आई इट्स ऑलवेज टू ऑफ अस गोइंग फॉर द क्रॉस कंट्री फॉर द 300. सो टुडे इट्स यू एंड दिस गाय. सो दिस इज राघव.
से हाय. राघव
गुप्ता. हाय. व्हाट फ्लाइट डू यू हैव? ओके, गुड. थैंक यू सो मच. Okay, so I'll quickly tell about the first pre-flight formality. We have to fill this up. This is the PA self-declaration test. We also check our temperature because it's the post-COVID norms. We check our temperature, we do our PA over there, and we write it here. This is our first pre-flight formality. Alright, so like I was saying, the route for today is we are going from Dhana to Rewa. Rewa, for those of you who don't know, there's a flying academy there. It's called Falcon Aviation Academy. So from distance to Dhana to Rewa is 137 nautical mile. So in 300, we do three landings, including the one at our base. Our first landing will be at Rewa. From Rewa, we'll go to another airfield called Guna. Again, there's another flying academy there called Shashav Aviation Academy. This entire distance is 212 nautical mile. Our second landing will be at Guna. Now from Guna, we'll do our third landing at our base, which is Dhana. And this, from Guna to Dhana, the distance is 98 nautical mile. Right now, the only thing left for us is clearances. FIC numbers have been gotten by all of us. Only ADC is being awaited right now. I will quickly fill the cross-country departure slip.
So all the three slips are made. Let's go, bro.
Raghav bhai, sab kuch mil gaya bhai.
Mil gaya
bhai. Time to go. Time to go. Very excited यार, लेकिन थोड़ी बहुत तो मतलब
होती है यार, वो तो होती है, कोई नहीं,
डर भी है. चलो, you will go depart first, right?
I'll depart first.
चलो, all the best.
Thank you.
All right. So sorry to pause the video right in between, but there's a quick update for all of you. I have opened my own Telegram group called Sky Squad for all of you guys. It is basically for aviation aspirants all around the country, and we discuss aviation ideas. I share certain CPL study material, all aviation updates, everything regarding aviation, and also insights into my life. So if you want to be a part of that group, the link of the Telegram group is in the description below. Go click the link, join the group, and I'll see you there. For now, continue with the video. I'm so sorry.
Time to get the aircraft refueled. The bad part is the aircraft is not yet here. I need to depart in the next 30 minutes, but the aircraft is still flying. Let me just tell the fueling station to fuel it, top it up once the aircraft comes.
Zulu ko pura full kar dene ka 170. Wo 300 nautical mile cross country jayega.
Chalo cool. The fueling part is sorted. After it's done, we'll pre-flight and we're good.
So we finally landed at Rewa. That is the Rewa aerodrome. That is the Rewa hangar. And that's my aircraft. That's Raghav's aircraft there, Victor Tango Charlie Alpha Charlie. Mine is here. That's the main building of Rewa. As you can see, it's written. And lovely. What a lovely aerodrome. The runway is around 1.5 kilometer long. And they have two taxiways. We exited via Alpha. Let's go and ask Raghav how his experience was. First, I'll secure the aircraft. What's this? All formalities done, bro.
All done. All set to go.
ये chips और biscuit कैसे लगे?
अब tomato flavour का कौन लेस देता है यार?
थोड़ा आराम से बोल ले मेरे को हम लोगों को take off नहीं मिलेगा. Approach कैसी थी?
Approach अच्छी थी, stable थी, थोड़ा सा गस्ती था बाकी.
यार descending के time पे काफी गस्ती थी. Like 7.5 से जब मैं descend कर रहा था ना, उस time थोड़ा गस्ती लगा मेरे को.
हाँ कोई नहीं, ये अच्छी landing हुई, थोड़ा runway भी अच्छा.
The landing even in my case was good. I came with 30 degree flaps because I thought that was necessary. And bro, the best part about this aerodrome is the runway.
Oh, the runway.
Crazy. Also, we got to wear these high waist jackets and like got an airline feeling to it.
Yeah, Cessna 172.
हाँ, Cessna 172 पे airline feeling. बढ़िया. Bro, ये plan क्या है? Plan क्या है? Okay, so yeah, we have made the landing payments over here. So they have two of these, na? So they have, at the moment, two helipad markings I can see over here. Once you're making the approach into this aerodrome, it really feels lovely because the runway is very long. It's a little wider as well from our runway. But, I mean, for me, Dhana is always my favorite. But yeah, this runway was also pretty good.
Wo dekho, Baba ji wahan shuru ho gaye. पता नहीं किसको वीडियो कॉल कर रहा है. ओहो हो हो, मस्त मस्त.
राघव, लेट्स क्लिक पिक्चर टुगेदर. चलो राघव, लेट्स गो.
चलो
ट्रस्ट मी, इट वाज हेल ऑफ एन एक्सपीरियंस. आई विल रिमेंबर landing here in Rewa forever. Probably this is my last solo cross country, but it was totally worth it. Now from here we'll go to Guna. Oh, landed at Guna as well. The aircraft is getting parked. And there's my brother. How was it?
Good, yaar. It was too tiring.
Damn bumpy. Lot of turbulence. And we couldn't even climb.
Even at flight level 085, you know, 2000 feet above, there were like 32, 33 knots of headwind.
It was damn bad. Chalo, let's do the formalities here. By the way, our aircraft is getting, my aircraft is parked there. His aircraft is parked here. Both of us did pretty good landings.
Aray, pretty good landings.
Runway is, no, it is a little longer than Dhana. But
lengthwise it can be, but width,
but
is,
width
small.
Is very
width
small.
Is very small. And also
I'll show you
a,
the runway. Yeah.
This thing. What is it called?
It has a slope, like yeah. 3-2 side, it has slope, up slope, and 1-7 side is a up slope and then a down slope.
Correct.
So this is the Guna runway. This is runway 3-2, which side we landed. And that is runway 1-4? Yes, 1-4. By the way, that is the Shashi Flying Academy main building. Okay, so like this, the world is a very small place. I would never know coming in Shashib Aviation Academy, I would get a subscriber. There he is. He hit me up on YouTube first, right?
Yeah,
he commented on my comments on YouTube on one of my videos that he's from here. And I came and met him. It's really great meeting you, bro. And how many hours you are?
6, 7.
Okay. कमेंट सेक्शन में लिख दो व्होएवर इज स्टार्टिंग अप, विश हिम ऑल द लक एंड थैंक यू सो मच ब्रो. योर दिस आई हैव कम हियर ट्वाइस.
या ब्रो
आई लव दिस एयरफील्ड.
बेस्ट ऑफ लक.
थैंक यू सो मच. आप बस क्लिक ना पिक्चर्स ब्रो. यू हैव टू डिपार्ट.
Yeah,
5 minutes. Okay. My things got revised, so okay. I have some time. I'll chill here.
All right. So Raghav has to depart. He's right there.
Raghav.
Yes, my man. My partner in this 300.
I really can't express how happy I am because now I'm going back to my base, to my home, so-called Thana. Which is 98 nautical miles from here. It'll take me around 1 hour time. My turnaround time from here would be another 5 to 10 minutes. Finally back to base. It feels so damn good. Bye, we did it.
Cheers.
We did it. Cheers. Bye, we can proudly say that 450 nautical mile is nothing for us.
Nothing, yaar.
Nothing.
It's a piece of cake.
It's a piece of cake.
It's tiring, but at the end, it's worth it.
Absolutely worth it. So that was about it from my side in this particular video. That was the story of my 300. I had a great time. It was tiring, but at the same time, it was a experience worth everything. And I had a great time with Raghav as well. So Raghav, if you're watching this is Maverick to Don Beardo. I hope you all liked this video. If you did, and if you are also a trainee pilot, let me know in the comment section about your 300 experience. Like the video, share it with your trainee friends. That's it. This is Captain Sky. साइनिंग ऑफ. अभी जो है वेदर बहुत ही ज़्यादा खराब हो चुका है, बारिश भी होने लगी है. आई एम ऑन द टेरेस ऑफ माई हॉस्टल. लेट मी जस्ट गो डाउन. बाय बाय.